What do John McCain and Hillary Clinton have in like manner, other than both being globalist backstabbers to the United States? The appropriate response, as per a FBI source, is they are both criminal respondents in up-and-coming trials and they have been compelled to wear lower leg screens. Both John McCain and Hillary Clinton have faked wounds as of late to give cover to the lower leg arm ornaments, Clinton faking a broken toe, and McCain faking an Achilles ligament tear. Yet McCain has been not as much as watchful in keeping up the affectation of genuine damage. Over reports from Capitol Hill that McCain has been strolling around with a limp now and again, and without a limp at different circumstances, the Arizona senator has additionally been shot with a boot on various feet on various days. As any individual who has endured an Achilles ligament tear will let you know, regardless of how old and decrepit you are, there is zero chance of coincidentally putting the boot off kilter one morning and continuing on ahead as if nothing wasn't right. Furthermore, as any individual who has had a lower leg screen fitted by law implementation will let you know, once in a while they put it on the correct leg and some of the time, when you check in with the specialists, they set it back on the left leg. You have nothing to do with the issue. Take after the white rabbit. In the photograph beneath, taken 2 weeks back, John McCain can be seen wearing the strolling boot on his correct leg. Quick forward 2 weeks and McCain's strolling boot has swapped legs. On Wednesday, McCain tweeted a photograph of himself with his better half Cindy, saying mother, father and puppy of the lady of the hour in wonderful Cornville / Arizona yesterday. Furthermore, before anyone says one of the pictures more likely than not been turned around, you can unmistakably observe that they haven't been switched by focusing on McCain's huge eye and the little squinty eye. His little squinty eye is to his right side in both photographs, while the strolling boot bafflingly swaps feet from left to right. The area of standard men's coat catches and groin zipper heading are additionally the same in the two photos. Men's suit coats have the catches on the correct side. Men's shirts have the catches on the left side. It is certain, John McCain is faking his damage. John McCain is presently asserting that he swapped the boot to give the leg a rest. Again, as anyone who has endured an Achilles ligament tear will let you know, you don't swap legs for any reason. You just can't walk. Shockingly for John McCain, he has never been a decent liar, but then again we have seen through his double dealing. With reports that McCain and Clinton are singing like winged creatures in the background, ensnaring various schemers and abnormal state cohorts to spare their own skin and counteract open revelation in regards to their prosecutions, how about we seek the specialists don't fall after their turn?